Welcome to our university. We are a medical-based university located on the big northern island of Japan called Hokkaido. Hokkaido Island is filled with many green areas and mountains, which are richly endowed with nature. You can enjoy your life here in a wonderful atmosphere. Our university has six schools: a School of Pharmaceutical Sciences, a School of Dentistry, which includes a dental hygienist school, a School of Nursing and Social Services, a School of Psychological Sciences, a School of Rehabilitation Sciences, and a School of Medical Technology. These schools have undergraduate and postgraduate courses. The main campus of our university, also called the academic campus, is located in Tobits, on the outskirts of Sapporo. With a population of around 2 million, Sapporo is the fifth largest city in Japan. We also have a clinical campus and a satellite campus. The clinical campus includes the university hospital, located in the Aenosato area of Sapporo city. The university hospital includes almost all major medical departments such as internal medicine, otolaryngology, ophthalmology, dermatology, plastic surgery, pediatric, and so on. The satellite campus is located in the center of Sapporo city. Approximately 3,500 students are studying in our university campuses. Our university welcomes international students to enroll. Currently, 25 PhD and over 30 undergraduate international students are studying here. They come from China, Korea, Taiwan, Bangladesh, Nepal, Mongolia, Thailand, Indonesia, Mexico, Sri Lanka, and so on. I am a second year PhD student in the dental school, coming from Nepal. I am enjoying research and studies and my life adapting to Japanese culture in Hokkaido. After graduation, I did some clinical research in my country, Nepal. So to upgrade my knowledge on research, I joined this university as a PhD student. Now I am doing research on effects of aging on periodontium. In our university, PhD is a four-year course. As I said earlier, we are many international students studying here. Sometimes we discuss our research and share our knowledge and ideas with each other. We are enjoying our campus life with international students as well as Japanese students.
Here we are doing our own research and also working as a teaching assistant. And on the other hand, we are helping other undergraduate students at their clinical research and also at clinical work. At our university, we have undergraduate students from different countries, like from Taiwan, Korea, and Canada. And at this university, all the Japanese and other international undergraduate students are studying at a friendly environment. Okay.
作为学生我们更可以体验在日本留学的生活。北海道医疗大学有60년에
오시면은 학생들과 선생님들 그리고 실습 등으로 많은 경험과 행복을 누릴 수 있습니다.
We international students have opportunity to learn Japanese language during our PhD course. End of every year, each country represents their own culture to local students and professors in Japanese language. Also, we have Japanese culture activities like Aikido Club and Tea Ceremony Club. English-speaking club helps us to interact with the Japanese students and make a friendship.
Hola!
Ni hao! Soma tata!
Are you woman?